And this pleased the spirit who lived in the mountains.